this has completely engulfed this entire building.
A minute, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
We are seeing a legend in the flesh.
Making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the
For nearly a year, every passing moment of every passing day, I have lived the memory of the beating that I last year at WrestleMania. 3 weeks ago, I came in this very ring and I challenged for one more match at WrestleMania to end the uncertainty forever.
Out of WrestleMania challenge, Undertaker! You want WrestleMania? That is WrestleMania!
To the outside, it is to get wild.
Industry.
from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
He dares cross his path. Whether he's holding a title or not, the champion spirit and mentality always drives the almighty. He is not just a superstar. He is not just a champion. As time steps inside the ring, the almighty conducts a symphony of pain and punishment.
This is
rule-bending ways for the remainder of this match?
You can see the dismay on the face of The Miz. And Lashley is carefully calculating every movement.
Superstars in WWE. Corey, aggression will be enough against a decorated superstar like Charlotte, or will Rhea need something more?
Well, we know from their past encounters that Charlotte has Rhea's number. If anything, Rhea needs to check her ego at the door and remember who she's up against. Aggression's important, but if you want to dethrone the queen, you need something more. What that something is, even I'm not completely sure.
Thank you.
contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 285 pounds, Bray Wyatt.
I think the madness of Wyatt has reached a whole new level. This man has come unhinged. Wyatt then claims he's not fully responsible for these twisted chains he goes on.
But he clearly is in control somehow. He's making the rules and altering reality when he competes. But what's the end game? Where's Wyatt going with all this?
Consider that a hindrance to him in this one, or is it the kind of mind games that could be beneficial to him? In this particular case, Cole, I think Theory could stand to cut back on the showboating. I think he's up against someone who isn't going to take too badly to it, and I'm pretty sure they'll put an end to it in a way of their own if Theory wants himself.
And now we're in plenty of Theory's patented showboating after that. We're proving that he's just as dangerous as ever.
Can officially start this match.
Oh, man.
Yeah, the refs got their hands full in this one.
Thank you.
He's got a plan.
There's the consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you gotta-